Student Council put out some new games this year. One of them was an unusual game, Twister.
I'd like to support the students in the school, and I didn't realize till the day of what I would be involved in doing, so I was a little surprised. I did not have a change of clothes, but it was fun nonetheless.
While Mr. Mee says that the event was uncomfortable, he still enjoyed the opportunity.
Well, I have to say it was a little bit awkward because I don't normally roll around in food. And it was also a little bit awkward because I wasn't going to have a chance to go home before the big football game. I was actually working at the game, and so if anyone looked carefully, I did have mustard and ketchup all over my pants for the rest of the night, which was also somewhat awkward. Well, when I lost, you know, I was pretty much willing to accept it. I am 42 years old, and I'm probably not as flexible as I used to be. The one unexpected thing is that I have found myself craving relish and mustard at strange times when you wouldn't normally expect it.
Mrs. File says that winning was a reward of this contest.
I felt very sticky and gross and smelly and superior.
This has been Chloe and Ashton reporting for Trojan TV.